how to download site or theme CSS. It is very important for getting a good web page, I think. After that, and we cannot design, we cannot nice design in our website. So I need I can download the siteorgin CSS. How can I download siteorgin CSS? Now this is the first of all, you search the Google WordPress. WordPress free download, then click the WordPress version to download. After that, you get is have many menu bars, is the theme, plugins, mobile. You can download, you can click the plugins, and maybe have many, but you can write down the site or the gene CSS and then enter and searching can get it, maybe siteorgin CSS, siteorgin CSS is the siteorgin CSS, the siteorgin CSS is the theme. This is also the site origin CSS. This is the theme. This is the theme, but I can download the CSS. This is the origin site origin CSS. This is the site origin CSS free download. Can download it right on this here. So we can click this area. I already click this area and download now. How we can use this CSS site origin CSS? This is the category for using the theme, and this is also app and download now. Already download now. No, already downloaded these files. So and save as, because I already downloaded that. So I can see, can download it, just click the save or save as. See, and my download file have inside the this site is the ocs.cs.gif file, and this is the downloading file. After that, you can install. How we can install? Just open the WordPress, and is the theme also is the another way is the install a plugin click. Then you can write down the site or CSS, then enter. Maybe you don't get it, just go to another file, add new. We add new, click, then you can write down the site for resume CSS, then enter. Don't have, that's why you can upload it plugin. Is the where is the site origin CSS app, the browser, and just select this site. Okay, and install it now, but I cannot install it because before I install it, after you getting installed, then you can get this site is the active, already active app. And that's all for one. This is the site origin CSS. Thanks for watching the movie. Thanks for watching the tutorial. And now you can download the origin CSS and install it. Thanks all for.